When the music fades and all is stripped away, and I simply come. Longing just to bring something that's worth it, that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself, it's not what you have required. You search much deeper within, through the way things appear. You're looking into our hearts. I'm coming back with a heart of worship, where it's all about you.
All about you.
Nothing else but you. Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the things I've made it. Where it's all about you. Ooh. All about you, Jesus.
When the music fades and all is stripped away, and I simply come, longing just to bring something that's of worth, that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself, it's not what you have required. You search much deeper within, through the way things appear. You're looking into my eyes. I'm coming back to heart of worship, 'cause it's all about you. All about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the things I've made it. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you.
A lot of times we've shifted the focus from you.
Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you. Ooh. It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus.
It's all about you. It's all about you, Lord. It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. All about you.
Ooh.
It's all about you.
It's all about.
All about.
Our being is all about. Yes. It's all about you, Jesus. Everything is all about.
The air that I breathe is all about.
The air that I breathe is all about.
The words that I speak.
Ooh, it's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you.
It's all about you, Lord.
It's all about you. Everything we are. Everything we are.
It's all about you. It's all about you.
All about you.
It's all about you.
Jesus.
It's all about you.
That's it. That's it.
It's all about you too. It's all about you. It's all about you.
Everything, Lord.
It's all about you. Not the stage, not
everything,
the fame,
Lord.
It's all about you.
Everything, Lord.
Everything we own.
Everything we have.
Everything we have.
Everything we have.
It is all about
Woo!
You.
It is all about you.
It is all about you.
All about you, Lord. It is all about you, Jesus.
It's all about you.
Ooh.
Sorry, Lord, for the things that we have made. Sometimes we've made it all about
Ooh.
Ourselves. Sometimes we've even made it all about our skill.
I agree. Unconsciously.
Unconsciously. You know, we just
unconsciously.
We've never made it about the songs that we sing, the accolades you get when you raise a particular song.
The number of people falling
yes.
when you sing. The number of people in tears when you sing. And we forget that the glory is due to just one person. It's all about you.
Yes.
Inca and Victor is all about.
It's all about Jesus. It's all about you, Jesus.
My family is all about you. My finances is all
it's
about.
All about you, Lord.
Ooh.
I remember times when I got so excited when I raised a certain song and the crowd cheered. They sang the song. And it made me feel like, oh, they love me. I got so distracted.
When we are supposed to be pointing them to Jesus. Pointing them to Jesus. We're sorry, Lord.
We're sorry, Lord.
It's all about
it's all you. About you.
We're sorry, Lord,
for the things
we've made. It's all about
it's
you.
All about you.
It's all about you, Jesus. We're sorry, Lord, for the things we've made, for the accolades we've received, for the glory we've pocketed. It's all about you.
It's all about you. We give it back to you. Take all the glory, God. Take all the glory.
Take all the glory, Lord.
Take it all to you.
Take all the glory.
Take all the glory.
Take all the glory.
Yes,
it is yours. Take all the glory. Take all the honor. Take all the glory. It is yours.
Lord,
take all the glory.
Take all the glory, God.
Take all the honor.
Take all can take all the praise, oh my God. Take all the glory.
It is yours.
It is yours. We're sorry, Lord.
We're sorry, Lord, for the things we have made it. It's all about you.
It's all about you.
It's all about you.
Ooh.
It's all about
it is
you.
All about you. It is all about you.
It is yours.
It is yours. Yours.
It is yours. Yes, it is yours. It is yours.
It is yours.
It is yours.
It is yours.
It is yours.
It is yours. It is yours. It is yours. It is yours. It is yours. It is yours. It is yours.
Your grace has found me just as I am.
Yes, Lord.
Empty-handed, but a life in your hands. Forever I'm changed by your love.
By your love, love.
In the presence of your majesty. Forever I am changed by your
changed
love.
By your love. In the presence. In the presence. So your grace has found me just as I am. Yes, empty-handed, but alive in your hand. Forever I am changed by your love. In the presence of your majesty.
Stay right there.
So your grace has found us just as we are. Empty hand, but alive in your hands, oh, forever.
Cause as we hold it, we become like him.
The song. Forever I am changed by your love. That light just strikes the
moon.
Forever I am changed by your love. Ooh. Forever I am changed by your love. Oh.
Thank you, Jesus, for loving us.
Forever we are changed by your
love. Thank you, Jesus, for loving us.
Thank you, Jesus, for loving us.
Forever we are changed.
Forever.
Forever we are changed.
Forever we are changed. We are changed by your love. Your love renewed us inside out.
Forever we are changed.
We cannot understand. Your love is overwhelming. We
thank you for loving us.
Your love is overwhelming. We cannot
thank you for loving us.
Your love is overwhelming. We cannot for loving us.
Like a minute. Forever, we are changed.
love was the answer.
Yes. Yes.
Your love is the answer.
Your love is the answer.
Your love is the answer.
Your love is the answer. Your love is the answer. Your love is the answer. Your love is the answer. Your love is the answer.
He loves you.
Your love is the answer.
He loves you.
Your love is the answer.
His love is the answer.
Your love is the answer.
Your love is the answer.
Your love is the answer.
Because forever,
that's a song for the moment.
You were changed by His love.
That's a song.
Forever, you were changed by His love.
Oh, what love divine!
Forever,
you changed by His love.
Forever and ever.
Love. Forever you were changed by His love. There is nobody that God's love cannot change.
His love is so wide, it reaches.
There is nobody that my God's love cannot change.
No matter how far you think you've gone, His love is
there
able
is
to
nobody
reach
you. That God's love cannot change.
There's nobody.
There is no way you are. My God's love cannot reach. No matter how far you've gone, my God's love is deep enough.
It's deep enough.
No matter how deep you are, my God's love can reach you anywhere you are.
Anyway, no matter how far you are.
No matter how far you've gone, my God's love will reach.
Victor, how much more do we explain this love? His love is unexplainable.
Unexplainable, that is what I have to share. Unbelievable
love. How can a love love me so much that even when I become speed in the wrong direction, the love keeps chasing me? Oh, what kind of love?
What manner of love?
This love is too good to be true.
But it's true. Too good to be true.
But it's true.
Too good to be true.
But it's true.
So consistent in
so
your
consistent.
Ways. Forever, I am changed by His love.
Always sharing tonight, it is love.
Love for you. Love. The answer.
Forever, we are changed by His love. In the presence of Your majesty.
Say to yourself,
forever I am changed by His love.
Changed.
In the presence of Your majesty. Your love never gives, never runs out on me.
Yes.
Your love. Your love never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love
never gives up, never runs out.
Oh, ah.
Your love never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never gives up, it never runs out on me.
That's it.
Your love never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never gives up, never runs out on me.
Now tell them, let them know.
His love never gives up, never runs out on you. His love never gives up, but never run out on you. His love never gives up, never runs out on you. His love never gives up. Your love, your love, your love, your love, your love, your love, your love overwhelms me. Your love, your love, your love overwhelms me. Your love, your love, your love overwhelms me. Never runs out on me. Your love never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never gives up, it never runs out on me. It never runs out on me.
Never runs out
of
me.
It never runs out
of
me.
Never runs out
of
me.
Even when people's rights run out on them.
Never runs out of me.
It never runs out of me.
It never runs out of me.
When best friends run out on you.
Never
when you need them the most.
Never runs out of me.
Never runs out of me.
It never runs out of me. Never runs out.
And it will never run out of you.
Never, never, never.
Will never run out of you.
Never, never, never.
It sticks in the most important
never,
times.
Never, never.
It sticks when you need him the most.
Never, never.
Will never run out of you.
Never, never, never.
Your love never gives.
Never runs out on you. Your love. Your love. Your love, your love never runs out. Your love, your love never runs out. Your love, your love never runs out on me. Your love, your love never.
God loves you. God loves you. I think that's the message we're passing across tonight. That's the message. Never runs. Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me.
You have been so, so good to me. Before I took,
you breathed your breath in me.
You have been so, so good to me.
Let's go do it again.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good,
so good
to me.
So good to us.
Before
I took a breath,
you
breathe your life in us.
Oh,
you have been so, so good to me. Ooh. One more time, one more time.
Before I, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me.
You have been so, so good, so, so good. Ooh. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending,
reckless
love of God. Oh, it chases me down. Fights the lamb found and leaves the 99. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending,
reckless love of God.
Oh, it chases me down, fights the lamb found,
leaves the 99. One more time.
Say, oh, the overwhelming,
never-ending,
furious love of God. Oh, it chases me down, finds the lamb found,
leaves the 99.
I couldn't earn.
I don't deserve. Still, you gave yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never ending, reckless.
Let it sink. Let it sink. Let it sink. Let it sink. Let it sink.
Oh, the overwhelming, never ending, reckless love of God.
Reckless lover.
Oh, it chases you down, no matter how far you've gone. It will chase.
Keeps chasing.
I couldn't earn it. I don't deserve it. Still, you gave yourself away.
I couldn't earn it.
Hey.
I don't deserve it. Still, you gave
yourself.
How can
no matter
you,
how far,
you give yourself
no
so
matter
much
how deep I pray,
to someone that does
no
not
matter
deserve
how
something.
Deep I pray,
and even when
no matter how strong I pray,
it,
no matter how deep I pray, no matter how strong I pray. No matter how much tears in my eyes, no matter how deep I pray, no matter how far, I couldn't earn, I don't deserve it. Still you gave yourself away. Yes, I couldn't earn it.
I don't deserve
it. Still you gave yourself away. Yes, I couldn't earn it. I don't deserve
it.
Still you gave yourself away. There is nothing we would have done to deserve it.
Nothing.
How would we have earned your love for us, oh God?
No number of sacrifice.
No number of sacrifice. There is no number of sacrifice.
There is no degree of sacrifice I couldn't have paid for myself on the cross. I couldn't have done the things you do. Still you gave yourself away.
I couldn't earn it.
I don't deserve it. Ah.
So all the overwhelming, never ending, reckless love of God. It chases us down. Fights till we're found.
You keep fighting till
we're
found.
The night tonight.
You keep pressing till
we couldn't earn it. We don't deserve it. Still you gave yourself away. So the overwhelming, never ending, recklessness. There's no shadow you won't light up.
Woo!
Mountain you won't climb.
Running after me. No wall you won't kick down. Why you won't tear down. Running after me.
No shadow.
No shadow.
Running after me.
What a persistent lover you are.
There is no world you can't. Running after me.
Jesus, you love me too much.
There is no shadow you won't light. Running after me.
Jesus, you love me too much.
There is no world you won't get. Running after me.
You are an excess lover. Yeah.
There is no shadow you won't lie.
Hey.
Running after me.
You are a furious lover.
There is no one that won't kick.
Ah.
Lie, you won't tear down. Running after me.
Jesus, you love me too much.
There is no shadow you won't lie.
No shadow.
Running after.
There's no step you won't take just to make sure I am safe.
No world you won't keep.
Nothing is too much for you.
Because sometimes I think we're quick to forget how much God loves us. I think challenges sometimes can just come and just blind us of just and we forget that just few months ago we were staged with a challenge that seemed like it won't even move, and we overcame. And few months after that we've forgotten what God did, and now we are living in disbelief and we're like, how do we get past this? Forgetting that God that took you through those moments is still here. His love is not a one-time thing.
It's never ending. Never end. It's not a I love you, I'm not doing it again.
No, it's not that kind of love.
It's not giving up. You know, it might be in our nature to give up, but God's nature, it is not in his nature to give up. When he loves you completely.
Completely, endlessly, till the end. That's why we're forever changing his love.
You know, that's why a guy will come to the father and say, give me what belongs to me, let me go. And the guy will go and splurge. And, you know,
and
he already, just think about it. He already said, give me what belongs to me. The father said, oh yeah, okay, go and collect what belongs to you. So, imagine in your mind, what's the guy coming back to?
There's nothing left for you.
But when the guy came back, where did the father find those other things that
oh
he
took? Oh my.
They said the fattest of cow. As in, where did the father,
my.
If he had gotten or taken all that was due to him.
So, but there was nothing else.
That's to tell you that, oh Gabaha Dabahaya.
There's much more.
There's much more. All we're sharing with you, you know.
It just took me back to one of my favorite scriptures. Jeremiah 31 verse 3. I love the message translation. It says,
said, I will never quit loving you. Never will. He says, expect love. Love. Love and more love. That means even when you think you've exhausted the love, there's much. Even after you think you've exhausted the more, there is much more.
In other words, you cannot exhaust God's love.
Endless. Like in the rightful sense of the word, endless.
That's it. That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
You cannot see,
God. There's so much more to share. But if there's anything to go on with, it's just know you cannot exhaust His love. You couldn't earn it. You don't deserve it. Still you. If you could earn it, then most times you'll get exhausted, because if it's by your power, your power cannot. How much strength do you have? How much strength do you have?
Mountain you won't climb, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down. Lie you won't tear down. Coming after me. So that's why for us, these are our places. So just leave me with Jesus alone.
Leave us with Jesus.
That's why we're always here.
Leave us with Jesus.
We're okay.
Okay.
That's why.
Yes.
Just leave me with Jesus alone. Leave me with Jesus alone. Just leave me with Jesus alone.
I'm okay.
I'm okay. And you know, the other part of that song is, there's very little that my mother can do, so little that my father can do. Those are seemingly the people that love me the most. There's very little that my wife can do, because my wife is me now.
There's very little
she can do. But just leave me with Jesus alone. Leave us with
Jesus alone.
Leave us with Jesus alone. We are okay. My wife will even leave me with Jesus.
Just leave me with Jesus alone. Leave me with Yeshua alone. Leave me with Jesus alone. I'm okay.
If you're yet to receive the life of Christ,
yes.
If you're yet to receive the life of Christ, and that's why we went to this song, Living with Jesus Alone. You know, this love we're talking about, you've been hearing about it, unending, consistent, you know, unwavering. And you want to experience this love of God. I must tell you that the love is for everybody. All you need to do is just to accept the love. It's not for the well-dressed, the most dressed, and everything. It's for everybody. So it's just for you to accept this love. So if you're like that and you're watching us and you're like, man, I just want to enjoy. I want this kind of love.
In the right place.
So I want to encourage you. Just open your mouth, as Yinka will lead you. You know, just open your mouth and just open your heart as you say prayer with Him.
Say, Father, I thank you.
Father, I thank you.
I thank you for the love.
I thank you for the love.
The love that has been expressed to us 2,000 years ago and is still potent even thereafter. I receive this new life of Christ.
I receive this new life of Christ.
And I release and let go of the old life.
I release and let go of the old life.
And I hold on to Jesus. My Lord and my Savior.
My Lord and Savior.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Welcome. That's it. With your mouth, you've said it. With your heart, you believe
it.
And it is done.
Surrender all to you.
That's it.
We love you permanently. Thank you so much for joining in. And I have missed my brother.
Oh my God. Again. You know, we have history, man. We have the most history. You guys know this time.
It was January last year.
Yes. 2022.
Was 2021.
January 2021. We had this song. If you don't help me, where else can I go? Nowhere. Nowhere. If you don't help me, where else can I go? Daddy, I am going nowhere.
We are stuck on.
We don't have any other testimony. All we know is just God's love.
Yes.
And God, you know, and that's all we sing. Guys, we have a history, and I've missed him, and it's good to be much. Back and doing this. You know.
No, you guys see more of us. Don't worry.
Definitely see more of us. Love you guys permanently. Thank you so much.
Keep loving Jesus.
Keep loving Jesus. And please build a family that loves God. And I will look forward to hearing from you. If you have any prayers, just drop it in our comment section. The emails are also there. So you could send an email for prayers, and you know, we just agree with you on what you believe in God for. So we declare that everything you believe in God for, the expectations will not be cut short in the name of Jesus. Because you've encountered this, your life will experience a 360 turn.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Thank you so much, Sam Duke. And
Sam,
we love you permanently. Sam Duke.
Prof.
All right. Thank you guys. We love you.
We love you. Bye.